amazing
this
stuff.
This is pretty amazing. Supernatural entertainer Lior Suchard.
We have a true expert here to tell us all about it, Supernatural entertainer.
Brother Lior Suchard. Lior, come on out. My name is Katie. Impressive. Very impressive. Please come back and see us again.
Thank you very much.
I have absolutely no idea how my next guest does what he does. He calls himself a supernatural entertainer. He can read minds. He moves objects without touching them. It's amazing. We had him on a while ago. Just blew everybody away. We brought him back. Please welcome Lior Suchard.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Lior Suchard.
Why everybody looks so scared? Okay, so I need some lights to see the victims. Volunteers. Before I start, I need some house lights. I need someone to catch this. You ready? Raise your hand, someone. Someone catch it and stand up. Make sure you speak English. Who doesn't speak English? Raise your hand. Get out.
Yeah.
No need to. Stand up! Okay, shh. I need you to tell me your first name now.
Jimena.
You are correct.
Oh my God.
Wait. Kimela?
Jimena.
How do you write it? Tell me.
A-X?
A-S?
A-X.
A-X?
I? M?
M?
E?
Take your time, I get paid by the hour.
N-A.
K-E, yes, L-A.
N-A.
Okay, a quick question to you. Wait, I have a question. I need you to tell me spontaneously a two-digit number. Can you say?
What?
Two-digit number. A number between 10 and 100. Tell me.
Okay. A. Okay, 20.
20?
Yeah.
Why 20? This is interesting. I wrote Kimela will... Can you look at here? Kimela will say 20. Can you see this? You can sit down. Now, I'm going to tell you, Kimela, don't forget to get the check after the show.
Okay.
You can sit down. You can keep the frisbee. So, good afternoon, everyone. My name is Lior Suchard. I am a mentalist. A mentalist is someone who knows how to manipulate people's thoughts. Basically, three special techniques. Listening? Very important. Mind reading, mind influencing, and bullshit. These are the techniques, but I know what you're thinking. Is it possible to read minds? Let's try to read your thought. I'm going to go to you right now. So let me see you a little bit. Hello. Every time I do this, everybody goes like this. Right? They go, oh my God. Don't let him choose me. I'm just going to see. Do you speak fluent English? You sure? Okay, so stand up. Stand up and join on the set. Everybody give him a big round of applause. Come here quickly. Come here with me. Come here. It's okay. All right. We're gonna have a lot of fun today. How are you? This is just the first experiment. Don't worry. Stand over here. It's amazing. Can we have some more lights? I need to see the people. First of all, let me guess your name. Connie.
Si.
Amazing. Connie, yes. Before we do this, do we know each other?
No.
You seem to be very happy about it, by the way. Connie, listen carefully. This is very important. Let's do a little experiment. I want you to think of someone that you know who's not here.
Okay.
Anyone, doesn't matter. Just where are you from originally?
California.
Oh, cool. Listen, I want you to use your imagination. If you don't have good imagination, just imagine that you have one. Connie, you are going to go over there to the far of the stage. Wait, don't. You're going to go there and don't come back.
Okay.
No, just kidding. Connie, I want you to think of someone from California that you know, okay, who is not here. Okay. You're going to imagine that you see a television screen, and I want you to print only the first name inside the television. Okay. Just the first name inside, okay? Okay? First name inside. Close this, put it in capital letters so they can see it later, and then close it with rubber bands. I will teach you how it goes. And this one, and come back. The reason why I'm sending Connie over there is to make sure nobody's following you. Don't let anybody follow and see what you're doing, okay? This is very... We'll be back in 5 minutes, eh? Do it, yes, do it here. Make sure nobody sees. Now, this show is about positive thinking. When Connie comes back, I will introduce her. I'd like everybody here to start applauding like crazy. This means that all the guys shout, all the ladies, bras in the air. Lot of, you don't need to do the part with the bras, okay? But make a lot of noise, a lot of fun, it will be wonderful. Take your time, you have 5 seconds. You finished? Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, did you close it?
Yes.
Okay, put it behind your back. Ladies and gentlemen, give her a big round of applause, please. Whoa! Stop! Stop! Not too much. No, this is just an experiment. Whatever I tell you, don't tell me the name, okay? Okay. Tell me the name. Don't. Okay, the first thing I can look at you, Connie, it's a man or a woman, yes?
Yes.
Thank you. Say out loud the word man.
Man.
Say woman.
Woman.
See, by the intuition, by the intonation, I know it's a man.
It is. Yeah.
But you were thinking of a woman, then you changed your mind, right? You had, yes? You had, you thought of a name, and then you changed it.
Yes.
This person is not here.
No.
Think of the number of letters on his name. Don't say, just think. You have it? Let me see. Did you get 7?
Yes.
Me too. But it's not impressive. Lots of people have 7 letters. What is your name? Never mind. Never mind. He's not here.
No.
Do I know him?
No.
No way. Say you. There's no way you know him.
No way at all.
No way I know Anthony.
Oh my God.
Anthony, that's the name?
Anthony is the name.
Who is Anthony?
Anthony is my oldest son.
Tell him I say hello. Give her a big round of applause. Anthony is the name. Can I show it to that camera over there? You can go back to your seat quietly. Oh, good question. Be careful, Connie. Anthony, don't forget to get the check after the show. No, I know what you're thinking. You know, when I was very young, I started to work with people's minds. I started when I was 6 years old. Even before age 6, I was born very young. My mother, she taught me to be a gentleman, which of course didn't work. She told me, Lior, my name Lior, don't you ever, ever dare to ask a lady for her age. I will not ask you your age. I'll ask you something. How much do you weigh? No, I'm just kidding. You don't have to tell me. I'm looking at you. You see, I'm also going to the cheap seats. Hello. Hi, how are you? You know what? I do a test with everybody. Can everybody see me? Okay, I want everybody here to go back in time and try to think of their first love. Ooh. You remember the name? What is your name? Paola. Stand up, Paola. Stand up, Paola. Come to the stage as quickly as possible. Give Paola a big round of applause. Paola, quickly. Paola. This is gonna be tricky. This is amazing. Keep the music, I'm getting excited. You know, every time I do this... Paola, come here. How you going? Come. Yes, Paola. Paola, I have to tell you something. Every time I do this experiment, it reminds me of my first love. No, but I dumped her after 1 month. No, I caught her. I caught her thinking of someone else. Since then, I only date blondes. So, you have a ring? Oh, you're married. Never mind. Paola, come over here. Say hi.
Hi, everyone.
Say hi to Paola. Paola, very important. Please. Is anybody here knows the name of your first love?
No.
Is he here?
No.
Where is your husband?
In Mexico.
We are in Mexico, Paola.
Oh, in Mexico City, sorry.
Ah, okay, Mexico City. So he's not here?
No.
What is his name? He's your husband?
Fernando.
Fernando. Is your first love name is Fernando?
No.
Good, okay. So he's not here. Now, please, you know, people are going to catch you in the break. Paola, the truth, please. Did you tell me the name?
No.
Did you whisper the name in my ear?
No.
Did I pay you tons of money to say no? The truth. Did I give you money to say no? No. Swearing God. Please repeat after me. Leo.
Leo.
You don't have a chance.
You don't have a chance.
To guess the name.
To guess the name.
You are going to be in shock. You don't
I'm
have to say
to
that.
I'm
going
to be in shock.
You ready?
So I'm going to be in shock.
This is crazy. This is really crazy. You ready?
Yes. I get chaffa.
She's in shock. Wait. One second. It's not easy to read minds. Paula, no. Don't say anything. Please. Listen, I will give million pesos from Andrea's money to anyone who can prove that she told me the name. Who are you here with? With your family?
With my friends.
Friends? Raise your hand. Do you know the name of our first love? No, excellent. Look at me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 99, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128,
Sí.
Yes?
No puede ser.
Yeah, okay, okay, okay. You know what? This is just a warm-up. By the way, look at Ricardo's nice face, 50% less skeptic.
Yeah,
now, but it was just warm-up. So I want you to tell me quietly your age. I will not tell them. Quietly your age. Whoa. Your age, yes, tell me. 58. Okay, listen. This, you don't look 58, Ricardo. You don't look 58. Please, you go to that corner. You write a number. This doesn't work. You write. You have a pen, Ricardo?
No.
Low? You write a number. It doesn't work.
Okay.
It will work. It will work. You write a number between 58 and 100.
No.
Inside and you close. But don't show me. Do it over there, please. Now, while he is thinking of a number, I, Lior Suchard, we draw a television screen just like this for Ricardo. So he will focus and imagine his number. Did you write the number? Did you close it? Now, this is the game. If I destroy it, you still know the number? Whatever happens, don't tell me the number. Please, it's very important. Take this. Don't tell me the number. Tell me the number. Don't say. Don't say, you can say the number now. Don't say, don't say. No matter what happens, you don't tell me the number.
I don't tell you.
Look at this, look at this. Okay.
Okay.
Okay, you still skeptic?
Very.
Okay, so I will have two chances to find your number.
Yes.
Okay, maybe four. It's difficult. It's Ricardo, skeptic. Okay, you know what? Maybe eight. Ricardo, does this number mean anything to you or no?
No.
Nothing. Okay, so I will have eight possibilities. Eight possibilities. One of them will be your number. Look at me. 49. No? This is not 49?
That's 49.
That's what I said. This is 49.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
I didn't say it's your number, Ricardo. I said this is 49. Okay. Now, I'm going to fill numbers. It's going to happen in about 12, 13 seconds. So look at your watches. One of them will be your number. Don't tell me. Look over here. It's going to be really crazy. I'm going to write numbers very fast. 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Okay. I'm just trying to do this very fast. Trying to break my record. Stop! How much time? How much time? 12! Ricardo, take the microphone.
Okay.
Take this. Come with me. You will be in shock. Your number appears in one of them? Yes, say yes. Everybody will give you a big one. Yes?
No.
Are you sure?
No.
Wait 1 second. Maybe I did a mistake. What was your number, Ricardo?
You want to know now?
Yes, you can say.
69.
69. Stand over there, please.
Yeah.
Okay, I wrote 6 and 9,
yeah.
Yes?
Yeah.
I know, it's not impressive. Okay, it took me 12 seconds. Here's what I've done. You can all watch. 7 plus 12, 19. Plus 1 is 20. Plus 49 is 69, your number. You see? 2 plus 48 is 50. 58, 11, 69. 5 and 10, 15. 3, 18, 51, 69. 4 and 5, this is 54. 6, 9, 55. Wait, stop the music, stop everything. Wait, stop. No. Ricardo.
Oh, that was pretty good.
Just for you, it took me 12. I tried
to. Can you do it this way also?
I will try. 7 and 2 is 9, and 9, 18, and 51, this is 69 also. 6 and 3 is 9, 12, 21, 48, 69. 50, 68, 69. 4 and 5 is 9, 11, and 49, this is also 69. Wait! Your family? Yes, your family?
Yes.
You see, he's not clapping his hands.
Uh-huh.
You know why? He wants to calculate the diagonals. Look, no. 4 and 10, 14, 7, 21, 46, 69, like this. 9 and 3 and 8 and 40, so 69. You know what? I tell you something. I did something specially for you. I took the four corners, 7 and the 9 and the 4 and 49. This is also 69. Just for fun, Ricardo, you see this square over here? 7 and 12 and 24, this is also 69. This one is 69. This one, 5 and 4, this is 69. This one is 69. Oh, Ricardo, the middle one is 69 also! Finished yet! All right, let's do something crazy. Let's do, sit down. You can give me the standing ovation after I finish. We don't have much time, so I will try to find more victims, volunteers. Hello. She? Very good. You? I don't know. Maybe. Here she's like. She's like this. Come here. You know, is this far? What is your name?
Fernanda.
Give Fernanda a big round of applause, everyone. Come over here, Fernanda. Let's do some last experiment. Okay. Give me some ambient music. By the way, these are next week lottery numbers. I just don't know in which country. So, Fernanda, here's what we're going to do. Fernanda. Yes?
Yeah.
Now, you're going to do something. I wrote it. Fernanda will do something. Listen carefully, Fernanda. I brought some newspapers. I tried to find English so I can work with them. These are from here. What do you do, Fernanda?
I work at the government.
Government? Ooh, I have to be careful. Okay. the news. We have newspapers from yesterday, from today, a day before, tomorrow, anything. We have everything. I want you to take all of them and mix them. Oh, we have a camera. Hey, how are you? Get off. It's a secret. Okay. And I will write something here for you. Mix. You have to mix it up. Okay. This is a secret. Okay, this is a secret. If this works, I will be in shock. One second. Okay. Okay. Did you mix it up? Mix more. Now, Fernando, you're gonna do something very funny. Come over here. You're gonna take all of the newspapers and you are gonna throw them in the air to mix all over the stage. Okay, please, take the newspaper, throw them in the air. Go ahead. Throw them in there on the count of three. It's okay. Fernanda, come over here. This is a game of... Don't worry, I'm not going to guess your first boyfriend. Maybe I will.
No. Okay.
Four letters? First love?
No.
No?
Mm.
Liar.
No.
Oh, it's okay. No, it's okay. I'm just... Five. Five. Well, okay. Anyway, okay, you're gonna take one of the newspapers. Only one. Don't let me influence you. Whatever you want, we decide. Whatever you want. It doesn't matter. This one, it was fair. Fair choice. Come over here. Open it anywhere you want. I can look. It's okay. Here? You wanna change?
Okay.
Her choice. You wanna change newspaper?
No.
This is fine? You want the left side or the right side?
The left side.
This is the left. Is it fair? Fair, okay. We're gonna do it together. Look quickly. You see the words changing here? You see stage, uh-huh. Appeared, construction, whatever you want. Put your finger here. Put your finger and just go through the articles, left side, up, down. When you want to stop on a word, just stop, go. Yeah, you do it. Here, wait, put your finger there. Now, Fernanda, last question. Do you want this word or do you want to change your mind? You don't
want
to change your mind?
No.
You better, you. You sure?
I don't want to change my mind.
You don't
want to
change your mind?
No.
Well, is it fair? Okay. Don't say it out loud. You got it? Oh, it's two words. You got it?
Yeah.
Okay. Don't say it out loud. Listen. These newspapers are random. Ask the production to give it to me. You chose one of random. You open it. She opened to a page. Then you changed your mind, correct? And then you went, she went like, and went over here. Tell them what word did you choose. She chose two words.
Hair and a smile.
Her smile, right over here after farming something. I don't know if you can, no. What is the chance that somebody will know that?
Zero.
That she will choose one newspaper, open it, and point, change her mind, and point to one word, it will be her smile. What is the chance of that? Slim. It was a free choice. You want to see what she saw? You want to see? It says, Fernanda will choose her smile. Oh, wait. It's a little hot in here. So I have to tell you something. Did I know you will... Does it have I in the name, first love? Yes, yes, right? Yes, yes, yes. By the way, this is not set up. You did not tell me the name, correct?
No, I didn't.
Fair?
Fair.
Fair. Okay, 1 second. We'll get to this in a second. Her smile, I actually... Can I have some music, please? Thank you very much. This is the striptease part of the show. Ladies and gentlemen, I had a feeling you would be here. Maybe yes, maybe no. So I took the liberty to write something on my t-shirt. It says, she, this is you, she will choose. What is the chance of that? She will choose a word. I know, I'm not that good in this. That's why I took the liberty to write on the back. It will be her smile. Mario is the name, yes? Mario is the name of your first love, yes? You can go back to your seat. I want to tell you from the bottom of my heart, thank you, Fernanda, tell Mario I say hi. Always think happy thoughts and always think positive thoughts because you can never know who's reading your thoughts. My name is Leo Souchard. Thank you very much, everyone. Thank you.